lot of artists do pieces of artwork that only a few eyes see. I've been able to do an amazing piece of artwork that so many eyes are going to see, and so many images will be taken of it. It'll bring lots of memories, a lot of smiles. I have tried to put in most all of the breweries that I can that are in the area of where the mural takes place. That is a big part of the heart of Bend. And a lot of the reason a lot of people come here is for the beer tourism. And it's kind of a funny, whimsical thing about the culture here in Bend. The Eclipse was not in the original design, but while I was working here, it was a fantastic event, and it was something that needed to be included. And so they brought an image down, and I said, well, of course I can fit the Eclipse in here somewhere. I believe that the tourists and people from out of town can come here and get a really good lay of the land. It's kind of like a real living map of Bend, and one could come here and it would open up their horizons on where to look and to explore in Bend. The heart was the first thing that I put on the mural, and I used it as a sounding board, and I put messages of love up there periodically. Every week or so I would change it. The particular saying said, never underestimate the great power of love. And a couple got engaged up underneath the heart, and it ended up on Instagram and on Facebook, and it made my heart feel so warm. And I just thought, I hope that happens many times over.